Welcome back, everyone, to Let's Play God of War Chains of Olympus. Oh, I don't need to ring it because he's still here.
You again.
The walls of Tartarus would not hold Atlas, and they would not hold me either.
The gods have obviously taken pity on their slave.
You underestimate me, Charon. This time I will not be so merciful.
Now what? How do I dodge this? That's obviously not how. Thank you. Now what? Oh, hey. Good grief.
Having defeated Charon, Kratos journeyed deeper into Hades and closer to his goal. For in the distance, the bright light of Helios illuminated all of the underworld. Something on the shore caught his attention.
His daughter.
And to Kratos, it almost seemed an apparition.
Calliope!
Upon seeing his daughter, Kratos realized that all that he had been working for, all that he had wanted, was within reach. Years of service to the gods had not delivered him from his pain. Never had it eased the burden of his past. And now, Calliope was found.
Calliope!
Oh my goodness. I have this. Nice. Wait. I like that. That may replace my gauntlet attack as my main. Maybe. We'll see. Thinking, I may actually just cut this, this video here. Been playing for a while. I know it's a little bit shorter, but easier to cut here where I have a save than not be able to find one later. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Please tune to the next part where I continue the adventure.